Okay, man, I was hoping you'd pick that one. Because that means we get to rob Tony Mctony again. He's got it stashed away on that private sub. So how about we go and unstash it like last time, huh? And get this, remember when he did that stint of community service back in the day? Well, this was the car he had come and pick him up from the side of the road. Can you believe it? This thing's been in the news. Yusuf's gonna want it so bad.
So I found the dock where Mctony keeps his submersible. That's exactly what we need to be on if we want to go through the sub's moon pool without anybody thinking we're up to something. You pull up in that and a security outfit? I guarantee they invite you to stay for drinks with the crew.
Jesus.
Dickhead!
Once you get the submersible, I'll send over your mechanic's current location. That thing is too hot to have back at the scrapyard, so he's gonna hold it for us until it's time to rock.
Solid performance out there, bro. I got a guy who's gonna hold on to the submersible until the big day. I was looking at the map this morning and thought, yo, we're gonna need sonar to find that sub. The ocean is huge! And then I heard about this warehouse that just got a huge shipment in of some top-of-the-line radar shit. If you bring a couple of things back, we'll install something on the submersible that can bypass the sub's radar jamming equipment.
Sonar secured, huh? Let's go, baby! I'll lose any security and bring it all back here.
You got a beef with me? You got an issue with me? What's your problem?
Is there a problem here?
Here it comes!
You want some of this?
Die!
You all good?
See you on the flip side.
I say we make this whole crazy op as easy as possible for us, and as annoying as possible for this rich doucher. Let's destroy any heavy weapons they got moving so they can't use it on us while we're robbing the shit out of them. Let's start with the lockup I just sent you, and we'll see what happens from there.
Get as many as you can. We want them.
be honest with you. I am way less nervous about this whole thing with those weapons out of the way. Good work. We're gonna need to get you disguised so you blend in on that sub. I had a great idea for one. The newest member of Mctony's Submarine security team. Turns out, they like diving at this one spot. Think you could steal a uniform? Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense. All right, think you could find the cutting torch over there? Trust me, once they start sealing those doors, that shit's gonna come in handy.
You look the part, and the submersible's ready to rock when you're up for a little sub hunting. Look, I'm not saying Tony Mctony has good taste, but he's good at copying people who have good taste, you know? And trust me, everyone who knows what's up wants this car. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Are we really about to
weapon.
Get cover!
We'll be right back.
Yo, I'ma hit up the family chat and tell them we need an Amir submarine. A gold one! That should be tight! See you on the flip side!